And then he came back inside, and these words just came to me, bam. Well, thank you very much. Thank you, thank you.
If you come out to one of our longer shows, you might actually get to see us write a song while you wait.
Yeah, we did that with Smokey Maze, huh?
Yeah.
We do a 3-hour acoustic set too. We also play 5-hour, so just let y'all know. We actually started out where Jay Gilligan's doing the open mic back when his band first started. We went from doing the 20-minute set to a 4-hour set.
Man.
The crash course of musicology, 101. Well, it's all new to Jerry Blues.
I joined this band about 3 years ago. They called me up. They said, we need you for 3 shows, and then we'll be auditioning bass players. And the second show was a 4-hour show. And they gave me the set list. And I learned the set list. And then we did the show, and I discovered that there was no point in making a set list.
Because I'm just going to walk up and change it anyway.
You know, music is about feeling. So, you know, so I want to make sure that everybody feels good, you know. So we do our set list in order, but if you see the crowd's not into it, we'll flip it. You know, because if we're feeling it, you're going to feel it. I like it already. All right, this is Kenny Blues.
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. We have a good time? Everybody have a good time? You say you miss the Cowboys?
No. We have a great Arlington night dancers up here.
Happy to have you. So, Thank you. Well, since we run out of time, this last song is called Time.
Right now. Thank you.